Good Tuesday. I'm Craig Melvin. We start with that breaking news that we continue to follow in Roswell, New Mexico. Right now, police are investigating a shooting at Berindo Middle School. Two minors, apparently victims in that shooting, are being treated at a local hospital. At this point, we still do not know precisely how many people were hurt, but we can tell you that the suspect was arrested this morning. All of this according to police. The school itself is on lockdown right now. Children are being bussed over to Roswell Mall. Authorities are asking parents to pick up their children there. NBC affiliate KOB-TV talked to one of those parents as she waited at the mall for her child.
It was scary. It was freaky. I didn't understand because I got a call from where I work, and I was at home, and I just got in my car. My daughter came with the other kids, and I just came here, and we heard from the police, but we're just grateful for Roswell RPD with their fast reaction and getting there and taking care of what they had to take care of. But not knowing still is kind of scary. We just can't believe that it would happen here.
Worried parent there. Police are planning to hold a news conference in about 3 hours, we are told. Amy Vogelsang is a reporter for the Roswell Daily Record. She joins me now on the telephone. Amy, first of all, let's start with these two students who were shot. What can you tell us about their conditions?
Unfortunately, we haven't had a whole lot of information released yet to us, but we have two unconfirmed in the hospital. We have one in Lubbock, and I'm hearing now two in Roswell. So I hear there's a possible third child, but completely unconfirmed. And as of right now, though, I am hoping to talk to the police and get a little bit more information on their specific injuries.
What do we know about the circumstances surrounding the shooting? And was the shooter, was that suspect who was taken into custody, was that person a student?
No, actually, I am not sure yet. I don't believe so. But as of right now, there's very little information. I've gotten to the scene, and it's one of those chaotic scenes where parents, panicked parents, are trying to show up. They're not allowed to get, they have to have, to show their identities to get their kids. And the cops are surrounding the area, and it's really on lockdown right now to ensure that it doesn't spread panic anywhere else, because this is kind of new for Roswell. We're not used to things like this.
How large is this high school? How large of a school are we talking about that's on lockdown there?
Sorry, what?
How large of a school are we talking about here? How large is the school that's on lockdown?
It's not very big by city standards. Probably about 400 kids.
Okay. Amy Vogelsang with the Roswell Daily Record. Amy, you're on the ground there. Do keep us up to date, please. Let us know what's happening.
I definitely will. Thank you.
Thank you so much.